That's good support play from his teammates. Lerma. Pogba. To take the lead. And they've scored.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Here's Alexandra. Now Makalele. Essie. He's got his shot off now. They get the equaliser. They've scored.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. He does it all at such pace, Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, wonderful finish. Three of the best, he's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches... Everything goes wrong, but not today.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Still time, 8 minutes to go. This is Eusebio. Now Messi. Vieira. Raul. Messi. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. If they are going to avoid a penalty shootout, it's going to happen soon. Only 5 minutes of extra time left. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. Sandro. Raul again. Makalele. And is this the moment for them? Throw in here. Sane. That's a turnover of possession here.
What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Eusebio still progressing on the break. Oh, what a chance, but the interception has denied them that. Raul. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just give
it. A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, these celebrations are going to go beyond the final whistle, I think, because that's shortly upon us. They've got the goal that may well have decided the game in extra time.
Well, they've just left so few seconds, minutes, for the opposition to come back. I don't think they are going to manage it.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. I hope you've enjoyed this game from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Thanks very much for your...